got down the stairs and I looked to the left of me and there sat Tanya.
Can you describe her as you saw her at that point?
She was propped up against the couch. And I tried to open the door and I couldn't.
I had blood
on my hands and I was going like this, trying to get the blood off.
What door did you try to open?
Front. And I couldn't get the front door open and I heard him coming after me. I made it to the back door. There was two garbage bags in front of the back door that I had to hurry up and move and I tried to unlock the door. And he came up behind me and grabbed me by my hair and ripped my hair. I felt my scalp coming off and threw me against the wall and was attacking me there.
What was he attacking you with?
At first he had his arm around my neck, pulling me. And I got out of that hold, and then he had his hand, his left hand, over my mouth, had me up against the wall.